Test, test. Good, good. Hi, Pyro. So what you're looking at right now is part of the level that I'm working on for the sewer jam right now. So the issue I have right now, let's just go through. I've got this long corridor right here, and what I need to do is I need to break up. Like this section right here is fine, but here I need to go this way out, around, and up here. So that's what I'm working on at the moment, is just reformatting. So one of the things I've got going on, they bring up my mic volume. Can you hear me better now? Thank you. Yeah, actually, who has it? It's either SipShare or DS has a video about making chains. And so basically, he goes through the process. So basically, I've used that video and expanded to make these arches right here. Yeah, okay. So yeah, so I used his I followed his video on chain, like I looked at it, did it. And that's basically the technique I used to build the arches for in this level so far. Let me take a look where I'm at. And I'm just doing a BSP build, so I'm not. So one of the things I've got over here are these big pipes. What's going on with the texture? I'll take a look at the texture later on. See if the. But what I'm doing, I'm gonna have to work a little bit on that. But basically, I've got the level set up, so that the water has a transparency, and I'm looking through that transparency right now. Unfortunately, I can't get a glass texture to work with it. So basically, it's a transparency through a transparency. So if I put up a block up with an alpha set to it, I won't see the water material on the other side. So I may need to go in and make a new shader at some point that has glass, water and glass or something. I might, that's something if I can get to it. But the idea is that you're going through a tunnel that's underwater here. And the idea is that I could probably dig in a little bit that way. But the idea is I'm just trying to get a feel for the new flow. It's over here. That's probably too high up now. But the goal is just. To get up here. The idea is you're going to get up here. And then you're in the water over here, and you're supposed to come to this tunnel, which you're supposed to see from the bridge over there. So this may need to come up a little bit higher, but you're basically going to jump, and there's going to be another section down here. if you got any questions for me, go right ahead and ask them. Hi Jason. I don't have a Discord. If you want a Discord, you probably want to join the Quake mapping Discord. Let's see if I can get the go. Probably want to use that link. Do you have any questions for me right now? I mean, it's basically right now, what I'm doing right now is I'm building a level for the sewer jam, which is basically taking part on the Discord link I just gave to you. Textures. Yeah, compile going. Fixed. crude metal. a look at how it's looking in game. I didn't save. Doing right now I'm taking this piece right here and lining up with this section right here. And I'm gonna go to a 32 grid. Player has to come through here, and there we go. They come over here, they'll see this, which is their objective to where they're going. Again, you'll be able to see it through here. Not sure who is still here, is not here. These guys got moved. So the goal is that they'll come through here and they're gonna have to go this way. There'll be a challenge in here, and that will open up those gates. They'll come through here, steps up, and there'll be a walkway above. Either there'll be a walkway, something, and then they'll jump. Finally, get in, turn the water back on, and then they'll jump into the water, into this tunnel right here. though. The idea here is just trying to get that roller coaster ride up and down and around and through. Just trying to get the flow going. Any questions for me? Comments? You know, there's another viewer, so. Hey. All right. It's about 5 minutes to 2 a.m. my time on the Eastern Seacoast. So I am going to be taking off in a moment. Going to do probably a little bit more work. I need something up here. Got this piece right here that looks nice, but I keep. What's the best way to describe it? I keep moving around. There's a platform that I want to try and get in. I can actually do you. There's still a lot of cleanup work. Like, still work over here. This is just right now turning into a big area of water. The big thing I gotta do right now is to partial off this area with one big cave structure. Maybe I'll go to the sky. I'm not sure just yet, but I've been streaming about 90 minutes now, so I'm gonna take off for tonight. But thanks for you who have followed me, Jason, Pyro, anyone else who's watching. I'm just trying to get my skills back, trying to sharpen my levels on skills again. Been doing so much programming, so much scripting. I haven't been able to do a lot of level design lately, so when I can dig into it. Have a good night, everyone.